What is it? It is a scary skeleton. What's over there, buddy? You don't know? Oh, what is that? It is. He has no fear of any Halloween stuff. You can tell he was born near Halloween. You can't reach your face. Look at there. Look out there. See the wings? You bite the witch. I know, she's too tall. He's trying to reach. You want to touch? Careful. Here, Daddy. He wants to touch the skeleton. He wants to touch his mail. Hold on, Daddy's got to put his coffee down. Daddy's got to put his coffee down. What's on the other side, buddy? Nolan. Nolan, look. Over there. What's over here? What's all this? Look at this. Look at this scary doll.
That's a scary pumpkin.
Oh, the pumpkin's scary, but not the doll.
Look at that.
I know. Look at that boat.
There's a pumpkin up there.
There's a pumpkin. That's a skeleton head. Look out there. Oh, look at the dolls that are moving back there. Look at this. This is so much better than the one we have. Look, buddy. I bet it's cheaper than the one. Yep,
$40.
Ooh, a clown. That is so funny. Oh, wait, it says try me.
What if I press the button for?
Let me see. Where is it at? Oh, on the bottom, right here. Michael, I like this doll. That's cheaper and better than the one we had. Watch. And she stands up.
She's got big feet.
She does have big feet.
Look at this, I pressed it.
I know you did. He's definitely my mini-me. When it comes to loving all things Halloween, like I always did.
I'm two.
You did too, though, didn't you?
Look.
We are both Halloween lovers.
It's actually pretty,
though. Please, I love you guys.